Hi there, it's me, Gamertire. This video is sponsored by my merch store, my Patreon page, MeTireTunes, my PayPal donations, my gifting site, Throne, and my partnership with Dubby Energy Drinks. More on them later. I loved Bee and Puppy Cat when it first aired on YouTube channel Cartoon Hangover. They had a great cartoons. One series I really loved was Brevis Words from Cartoon Network's Adventure Time creator Pendleton Ward. Bee and Puppy Cat just got a Netflix original series, and I watched the first season, the first five episodes, on September 10th, 2022. Before I continue on the first season and my thoughts, now a word from our sponsors. My merch store, I have great products like shirts, caps, mugs, hoodies, stickers, and more. My Patreon page, MeTireTunes. Support monthly starting as low as $1 a month. Get my weekly work schedule posted every Friday. My anime sneak peeks at my next anime video posted every month. I offer merch delivered by Patreon for $40 a month. You get one item every 3 months with a total of 4 items altogether. If that's not for you, I have PayPal donations. Send as much or as little as you'd like. Send me gifts on the website Throne. I have a wish list set up with products I'd like. If an item you'd like to send isn't available, that you find that it's not available on there, send a request. I might approve it. And then you can send it to me. Now, for my partnership with Dubby Energy Drinks, I get commission sales whenever you buy their energy drinks. They have great flavors. They're great for gamers without the crash. Gets you great alertness to level up your gaming. So buy some today. Now back to the video. Oh wait, before I do that, with my link, my code, you can get 10% off with your order. Now back to the video. I watched the first 5 episodes of the series. I was originally going to binge watch all 15 episodes or something like that. I can't remember how many episodes it was. I think it was like either 15 or 16. At one sitting last Saturday, but there's like 14 or 15, like I said, episodes. So I'm splitting into 3 weeks. And originally I was going to talk about the series as a whole, but I decided to talk about episodes 1 through 5 this week. Here goes. So I've watched the YouTube series, and this Netflix series is more of a reboot of the original animated series, Bee and Puppy Cat. So basically it's similar to the original, but they've added stuff I haven't watched the YouTube series in years, so I've forgotten some stuff. But in episode 1, I believe that Bee gets fired. This happened in both the cartoons, but her first guy friend shows up with food. This happened after she gets Puppy Cat. This happened in both series, but I don't believe that they both worked at the same place. I could be wrong about that. Seems the same at least for episode 1. Episode 2 through 5 are all new stories. It's really great series. I've been enjoying the series. In episode 2, we meet the landlord, a small boy, and Bee and Puppy Cat fix a music box. Each episode is about 27 to 28 minutes long, including with opening and ending credits. Episode 3, we find it's Bee's birthday, and she and Puppy Cat bump into it. Deckard, the guy friend, they all headed to an arcade. Puppy Cat gets stuck inside the coin machine, so Bee tries to doing the temp job to get him out. It'll suck them up, you know, suck them out of the space, and ends up sending him herself and Deckard. It's a cooking assignment. Everything is great until everything goes crazy, and we find out that Bee is actually some kind of robot or something. And Deckard goes on a culinary school episode. Goes off to culinary school. Episode 4. Bee and Puppy Cat go fishing with one of Bee's old work acquaintances. Then Bee and Puppy Cat and the work acquaintance go to her old job. There Bee learns about how bad it is for her old job. Have lunch. Unfortunately, Bee forgets her wallet, and Puppy Cat gets temp jobs, and it's now nighttime. And her old boss is shocked to see her asking, because like they're all locked up, and like he's asking, asking how she got in. She doesn't say how she, and wants to pay for her for the food. She pays the money in coins. Episode 5. Bee has a strange dream, and she awakens to see Puppy Cat playing a game he's been playing all night. And then he learns of in-app purchases. He buys $500 worth of in-app purchases. So they do a temp job, and Temp Bop seems to have a crush on Bee's phone. And the temp job opening up a giant soda can, but they failed to pour it into the giant glass. Then Puppy Cat lets them touch his face in exchange for money. It's kind of weird. The alien agrees, but only half of the money. The first 5 episodes of this series has been great. If you watched Channel Fred Raider on YouTube and watched this animated series, I highly recommend watching this Netflix original series. It's a great series. Tune in next week, Friday, for my recap of episodes 6 through 10. Until then, thanks for watching. Please share, subscribe, and support the channel by clicking on the links below. Bye for now.